Hi, my name is Bloom, and as you know, I am a fairy.
Let me pretend I care. Okay, I'm done.
Couldn't sleep and wouldn't sleep when love came and told me I shouldn't sleep. Bewitched, bothered, and bewildered. What of it?
Don't be fucking
rude.
Are you kidding me?
I swear to God, don't be fucking rude.
You
throw the thing on me. I'll fucking hurt you. Don't do that.
Stop. Oh my God.
One other little thing. I hate to be picky, but you know, this angry little guy here might be a lot happier if you put him up here with everyone else. See that? Look at that smile.
No, no, no. You see, Ralph, there's no room for you up here.
Well, what about this? We can make room here. We can take turns. Easy.
How about we just eat the cake?
Hang on. Felix needs to be on the roof because he's about to get his medal.
Well, then how about we just take that medal and give it to Ralph for once? Would that be the end of the world, Gene?
Now you're just being ridiculous. Only good guys win medals. And you, sir, are no good guy.
I could be a good guy if I wanted to, and I could win a medal.
Uh-huh. And when you do, come and talk to us.
And then would you finally let me be on top of the cake with you guys?
If you won a medal, we'd let you live up here in the penthouse. But it will never happen, because you're just the bad guy who wrecks the building.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not!
And did she have anything to say about me?
But
Patrick.
I was at the other end of the table. But the words I think I overheard were, that in our head of state, we had a middle-aged woman, so incurious, unintelligent, and unremarkable. That Britain's new reduced place in the world was not a surprise, but an inevitability.
Well, we must have her again soon.
The Emmy for Lead Actress in a Drama Series goes to Claire Foy, The Crown.
No, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
I also dedicate this to Matt Smith.
If anybody's gonna take that bitch down, it's gonna be me.
And I also dedicate this to Matt Smith.
Thank you, Catherine Obvious!
Cassandra? What are you doing?
I'm fulfilling my destiny.
We'll be right back. He tried to warn you, Rapunzel. You have to be careful who you trust.
Bewildered.